Aaron Rocznik, you have been on my mind for I cannot even tell you how long, and you're not here. Have a wonderful Sunday. Have a wonderful Monday tomorrow. I'm crazy about you.
9 minutes past six. Karen Rosnick's in today. She's going to be out and about, and you're with the Bison cheerleading team, right, Karen?
That's right, Chris. I'm here at Fantastic Gymnastics, where I am gearing up with the Bison cheerleading team. Now, they are gearing up for an event called Stunt Evolution. And so they're going to be performing some high-flying aerial stunts and might even show me a thing or two. Okay,
you're doing great. Okay, so put your arms up. Slap and catch.
Ready? One, two.
And catch.
Oh! Oh my goodness! So good! Wow!
So good.
Take that, Chris. Okay, what do you think?
Back in with Karen Rosnick. She's at the Manitoba Museum this morning and at a very cool new exhibit.
That's right, Eleanor. I'm here at the Manitoba Museum for a new exhibit called Living in Space. And it gives people sort of an up-close and interactive feel about what life in space would be all about. And I'm here
and you can try and assemble just Lego, which is a simple task on Earth.
Oh my,
these gloves are very thick.
Yeah, this is...
Yeah,
it's not just because it's so early in the morning that I have no motor skills right now. These are actually... It is difficult.
Well, the gloves have to protect you from the vacuum of space. They're very thick. They have to keep your fingers warm.
So you can come down here right now. It is open to the public. And it's pretty economical, considering that a ticket to space would cost, a few $1 million. This exhibit is only $8. So come on down.
Karen, from what I've seen you demonstrate today, I'm rather happy that it's Chris Hadfield running that space station and not you.
Thanks, Eleanor. Thanks for that vote of confidence.
Thanks, Karen.
I'm on skis.
There we go.
I didn't lie.
That's half the battle, Karen.
I know. I got them on. I'm standing up. But to walk me through how you actually cross-country ski, I have along with me Danielle Pepin. She is a certified ski instructor, so I'm in very capable hands. Welcome, Danielle.
Thanks Good morning.
For joining us. So what do I need to know to get going?
You're doing great.
Yeah, this is fun.
Yeah.
I've been out before, but like these are nice skis. Whoops, stop. Super fun.
You were doing great.
Well, thanks. I'm going to continue on.
Excellent.
All right.
We'll go for a ski later.
Can you join me?
Absolutely.
Excellent. Well, ladies, how did I do?